Hi guys, it's me again, the greatest villain expert and Doctor Who expert. So, as you can see, I'm about to go and see Olivia. And so, today, Olivia's going to be dyeing my hair black. Ooh, I can't wait. I'm so excited. This is actually the first time that I'm going to have my hair dyed. Oh, wow. So exciting. Yeah. So as you can see, I got a bag. In this bag, I'm gonna be wearing just an all grey top because when the dye gets everywhere, it's gonna be stuck to it. So, yeah. Also, this is the dye I'm gonna be using, Gardenia Olea Midnight, and it's 1.0 deep black. So this is the one I'm going for. So yeah. Also, this is the shampoo that is going to be applied to my hair. Also, this is the lip balm that is going to be used on my roots. Okay, and that's about everything, guys. So I'm just about to walk out and make my way down to Olivia's, and I'll probably start recording when I reach her, so let's go. Hey guys, I'm just reaching out to Olivia's. It's just around the corner. Okay, I'm gonna knock on the door. Hello.
Grandma's asleep.
Oh.
Can I watch some TV, sir?
Alright.
Mm-hmm. I thought you were doing a video on the way up today.
No, I thought I'd knock on the door and come in.
Yeah, well, I don't want his home. I don't remember very well, episode.
Okay. Right. Yeah. Wait a minute, guys. I have to keep my voice down because Olivia's grandparents are. Well, Olivia's grandma's the same, and her grandparents are watching
TV. You never have to whisper, you know
where I'm going.
Can I, guys? I sound like I'm dead, so I'm not talking, sorry.
Yeah, guys, here's a. Ooh! Yeah, all these cats purring in the background. Yeah, you're not feeling well. Yeah, she's gone cold. She's for about 2 weeks. Or a week and a half. Can't really tell, really. yeah, I've been coughing like crazy, and yeah. So, and now today, Libby's gonna be dyeing my hair. So yeah, I'm so excited, guys. So I'm gonna be, are you gonna be time lapsing this video?
Uh-huh.
Should we both time lapse?
No.
Okay.
I want you to do another video.
Okay.
But I just wanna show them the stuff that you have. So this is a 3-pack of lip balm, but we're gonna use the blue one. There's a stick on your forehead.
Okay.
Okay.
Right, she's gonna stick it on my forehead. Wait.
I'm putting it in because I usually get head eye all over everyone's ears usually.
So. I felt a click, a pop in my ear just a minute now. So yeah, how do you feel? Are you excited about dyeing my hair, babe?
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah guys, so this is the first time that I'm going to have my hair dyed.
You got virgin hair, haven't you?
I got virgin hair, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I've had dark brown hair for about years now, for a long time, even before birth. So now I'm going to have a different hair colour.
Okay, I'm going to do the back of your head to take your head back. So.
Yeah, so when I have black hair, they're going to call me Count Chocula. And Liv is going to dye her hair very soon.
On the 2nd.
Of November.
Yeah. I'm not dying, I'll go to hair salon.
Yeah, Liv is going to go to their hair salon and they're going to dye her hair black.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Are you excited about that, babe?
Yeah.
Yeah. So yeah, basically guys, we're going to be like vampires.
She can see I have black hair dye on this top, it's my dying hair top, so. I would recommend a really good shampoo for you guys, and especially when you have black hair. It's also from Faden. It's this one. It's the Tresemme Youth by Professional Recyclable Bottle Color Revitalist with Natural Oil UV Filter Color Protection keeps hair vibrant for up to 12 weeks. For color treated hair, so I'm gonna use that on his hair as well.
Yeah, babe. I had a shower this morning, and I didn't get my hair wet, so. I really couldn't.
That's
good. So, I only use the shower gel and nothing more.
Did you want to sit facing the mirror?
Yeah.
Okay, hang on. Shoot up a minute.
Hello. Coochie, coochie, goo. Right, I'm going to be facing the mirror.
Okay, sit down and tell me if you can see the mirror. If you sit from the seat, wait, sit down. You just have to look, you should be able to see. Yeah, I can see. Okay. If we put this up here, just so then they can see as well. Okay. Perfect. Okay, so I've got this bowl and thingy. Brush.
Hey babe, wait, hang on.